the Ethereum merge is finally here and Ethereum mining is over. Here you have 8 alternatives to Ethereum. In this video, I will give you the overclock settings for Ergo, Flux, Fero, Neoxa, Casper, Conflux Network, Ravencoin, and Ethereum Classic. Hello, my fellow GPU miner. My name is Crypto Donkey Miner. This is my face, and this is my lifelong dream. You have the power to help me achieve my lifelong dream by liking, subscribing, and sharing the video. Thank you very much. Ergo is a very nice and easy to mine cryptocurrency. It doesn't require a lot from your graphic card. It won't get super hot. And you can mine it in LOL Miner, Nano Miner, NB Miner, SRB Miner, T-Rex Miner, and Team Red Miner. But of course, I only have the overclock settings for the RTX 3050, 3060, 3060 Ti, 3070, 3070 Ti, 3080 10 gigs, and 3080 12 gigs. I'll put a link here and in the description where you can see the expected hash rates with these overclock settings using the latest miner. Next up, we have the overclock settings for Neoxa, Fero, and Ravencoin. They all run on CalPower algorithm and use the exact same overclock settings. You can mine them using Bminer, CZMiner, DaemonMiner, IthMiner, GMiner, NanoMiner, NBMiner, T-RexMiner, TeamRedMiner, TTMiner, and WildRig Multi. Unfortunately, Neoxa, Fero, and Ravencoin gets extremely hot, so I highly recommend you only do it if you live in a cold country or have a very cold basement. I'll put a link in the description and here to the latest video with Neoxa mining where you can see the actual hash rate expected with these overclock settings. Casper is a relatively new cryptocurrency that you can actually dual mine easily because it doesn't use any memory. That also means that it runs extremely cool. You can dual mine Casper in BZMiner and LOLMiner with, for example, Ethereum Classic, or you can solo mine it in BZMiner. Link here and in the description where you can see the expected hash rate with these overclock settings. Flux for me is kind of a weird cryptocurrency. It's actually very easy to mine, but it tends to get a bit on the hot side. You can mine it in LOLMiner, MiniC, and GMiner. Link here and in the description where you can see the full test with these overclock settings and actually see the expected hash rates. Well, in the case of Flux, it's actually not hash rates, it is solutions per second. Same, same, but different. Conflux Network is actually not that new, it's been out for quite a while. It tends to be a little bit on the hotter side of cryptocurrency mining. You can mine it with Bminer, NanoMiner, NBMiner, and T-RexMiner. Link here and in the description where you can see the expected hash rates with these overclock settings. The video is actually quite new, I made it yesterday. Ethereum Classic. You can, instead of mining Ethereum, now mine Ethereum Classic and you can use your existing overclock settings that you used for Ethereum. As this is simply a branch of the original Ethereum, I'm not entirely sure it has any future, but it doesn't really matter if it gives you a profit. There is absolutely zero development on the project, so definitely not any future, at least not currently. What now, you ask? Well, if I were you and I was financially dependent upon mining, I would check what to mine every single day, and as long as I don't earn anything on mining, I would turn off my rigs. If you are financially dependent upon crypto mining, then I feel really sorry for you because you are in for a very hard time. However, if you're not, well, then you're most likely like me, very happy that it is finally over. The backstabbing from Ethereum is over and they can go to hell, as well as the Ethereum price. I've actually been looking forward to this for quite some while, ever since they cut the fee for crypto miners. I think that was a very bad move to just burn the fee that we crypto miners should have had, but now it's over and they are gone for good. There is an old saying here in Denmark, and that is, Ethereum, go smell a stinky fart. Well, okay, it's not an old saying. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe, like, and share the video, and I hope to see you in the next one.